If you've ever died in the DMZ, you understand the pain and annoyance that comes with losing all of your gear, getting picked up at the end of a game, only to have Koshi Complex as your only way out. Now, since the glitch has happened, a lot of people come in, they go to Koshi, they glitch out with all the stuff they've got. But today, me and my buddy Source have come in here to show you exactly how easy it is to come in, get fully geared up, and get out with a whole bunch of different ways to go about it. Now, coming today with a bit of a shopping list, we've also got a map on the screen and the barter system on the screen to show you exactly what you need, how to get it, and where to go to get these things. We're going to go through a bunch of different methods and a bunch of different things, and we're going to do all the vests we can, and we're going to get done as much as possible we can while we're in here for 30 minutes. If you did enjoy the video, please hit that like button. It's completely free and it helps me out and helps out the algorithm. Let's start getting people back into Koshi Complex as part of the game and not just using it to glitch out with a bunch of gear for your mates.
Key and night vision for you.
I just picked up some night vision.
Ah, oh, sweet, sweet. Okay, cool.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Pick it here. Plenty of loot.
I also have like it too. I can show that as well.
Only going through here. What's in the crate? Nothing.
There's always a crate behind here. Some five bombs. Right, we got employee and
apple. Do the diamond drill?
That is the worst. I actually don't know how to do it. I've never done it before. So I'm down.
On, I'll show you.
Yeah.
So you need 3 AQ laptops. One I just found here. Good. Grab some C4 off of one of these trips.
Already beat you to it, mate.
You got the other key yet?
I'm just looking now. Should find it very, very soon. 2 plate vests. Nice. Alright, that's the red dot bit.
Acetic acid, beautiful.
Nice, cool.
I need a bigger bag.
Yeah,
alpha
same,
board
dude.
If we need it.
Oh, yes, we do for the recipe. Definitely take that.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to drop a cell.
Just an employee handbook now. That's good. I got a large bag.
Cool.
I don't know why I'm struggling to find this key.
You go through the key. You go find the key. I'll go through and I'll find some other stuff that we need.
Oh yeah, you're gonna go for chemical. Oh, I found it.
Cool.
I haven't seen that spawn before, but I haven't done this for that long. Unlucky.
Bots spawning behind bots.
Oh, I got liquor. There you go.
Nice. I need to get the rad detector from the center.
Okay.
We'll just make a stealth and a
stealth and a template, yeah.
Stealth and a template, yeah. God, this is a horrible shotgun. I'll grab the liquor off you.
Oh, yeah.
Like a 2-plate or something.
Yeah. Make sure you ain't got anything worth money in your inventory.
Yeah.
That's around 100k. Yeah, not bad.
Stole my door.
Yeah, I'll go for this one because I can get the turret straight away.
My laptop.
Gonna go shit
food. Easy. Fully built price.
Elferic. You got acetic acid, right?
Yep.
Alright, what tapes do we need? I know we need black.
Nitrogen. And I got an employee handbook.
Nice! Good shit.
I'm gonna drop the plate box for it.
Oh, I found a silver tape there. Cool. Black and orange. You just need one, though.
You got black?
Yep.
Cool.
Okay, I do actually have formulated orange too, so I have the recipe for the comms and the stealth vest in my inventory, which is pretty cool.
Crazy. We'll head back to the thing.
We can go kill those bosses and the diamond drill. Oh, did you get that laptop or no?
I've got a laptop.
Okay. Do we need 3, right?
3 AQ laptops, yes, sir.
Fuck. It's about a lot.
Employee handbook. Alpha board.
Nice. There's a coin, there's your formulate, there's your black and your orange.
You grab my tempered.
Special components and fulgurator. Yep.
There's, what, three more? Chlorine, formaldehyde, servitape. Whoop.
Could be the black for the stealth, yeah.
Black for the stealth.
The orange and the formulator there for comms as well, if you want to do that.
Stealth. There's a comms.
Yeah.
Jesus. Take and everything.
Then, yeah, I'm taking that comms. Then I have portable radar and those electrical components. That'll make an advanced UAV at the buy station here.
Advanced UAV. Wonderful.
Nice.
Is that everything?
That is everything, yes.
All the vests.
All the vests. Stealth, all three vests.
Tempered.
Comms. Four tempered.
Comms. Four tempered. Comms.
Are you taking a tempered or are you taking a stealth?
No, I'm taking the tempered. Oh, do you have the C4?
Munitions box and I'll have one, yeah. Oh, I have a lot now. There you go, it's on the floor.
Thank you. And a bomb drone, just for good measure. There's a UAV.
Ah, okay, here's the other one. So that. Alright.
Shit, is that everything now? I can get rid of that, I can get rid of that, get rid of that. I'm gonna get another muni box while I'm here.
Yeah, I should grab one. I'm just gonna sell these.
Found one.
Yeah, I think it. Oh, laptop?
Yep.
What's he got?
One more.
Yep.
Oh. We're one short.
Yeah. No. Oh, I got one.
You got one?
Yep. Beautiful. I like accidentally picked it up as I was over the crate. I just pick it up.
AQ laptop?
Yeah, AQ laptop, yep.
Beautiful. All right, let's go to the Alpha Plus.
I don't think you can find normal laptops there because I had a mission ages ago where I had to extract with laptops and I was like, it just said laptops and I was like, oh, I found an AQ laptop. Surely that counts. And
nah.
It did. Oh, it did work. It did work for me. So.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Cool. Alpha Cluster.
Expansion or something. Do you want to take it?
Those will need. Oh, I'll take that.
Sold it.
Some of those will need to be have the laptops plugged into them.
Okay.
So, for example, up here.
Yep. I see this. Yep. Yeah.
So there's, you need to connect all three.
Yep. Okay. Cool. I think I'm seeing another tower. Yep.
That's one. And then it opens up a door on the far end.
Yep. Found another one. I'm connecting it now. Oh, wow. It takes a while.
Yeah. It opens up a door up this end.
Yeah.
It has a bunch of loot in it, and it also brings in a bunch of bots.
Oh, my favorite. I love shooting bots.
Yeah, right. See if we can do everything at once.
I see why I bring bots now. Oh wow, nice.
Yeah, but it opens up this. Which has selfies. It has the heated madness part.
Might as well take that, like why not? For like three of the pieces.
Three plates.
Yeah.
Orange bags, that's all sorts of shit. More selfies.
Durable, nice.
Yeah. Alright, now if we go. I need to get the R4 detect. I don't know if we're gonna have time to do everything, that's crazy. If I don't get reamed by these sentry guns. Alright, what is it? BA7.
BA7. And I know the door decoders, I've seen that, so.
BA7, so something for something.
Yep.
Last number. 64 something.
Coming over. Tactical's here. Yeah, yep.
Above this keypad, there's a bunch of symbols.
Yeah, BAT.
You just need to
BA7.
Process elimination once you find those symbols.
Yeah.
Yeah. Large bag, cash, three plates, guns.
Large bag, empty armor rounds.
Heated madness piece, diamond drill.
Oh, there you go. Alright.
And then we can, we can actually run back to the thing.
Is the last bit of the blueprint in the safe?
No. Okay. They're all around the place. I did a whole video on it. We extracted every single piece.
I've got the piece in the vent, I've got the piece in the water, and I don't know what the other piece is, but I have three of the pieces. So,
there's a piece that sits in, you know, the gas entrance?
New ones. With the right-hand oil one?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a piece in there.
True, okay.
In minutes. We won't be able to do anything with the drill, but I will show you where it is.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Ultra One, be advised. Hostile active. Ultra One, we're activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
There's a key that sits here.
Yep.
Grab that key. Come back out here. It opens this nice, pretty blue door.
A ladder.
Got a ladder. Now, don't run in straight away.
Yep. You're gonna bomb them.
And yeah, so if you come around here, sit in this back corner.
Oh, yeah?
Normally, two bomb drones is the way to go, but sit in this back corner.
That's one.
Bomb drone.
Okay, right in his face.
Right in his face.
He doesn't do it behind. Doesn't die. Right, should protect him. I just saw his body fly, that looks so good.
Yeah. Boss will spawn. Start heading up to the sniper. You got that DDoS?
Yep. Yeah, he's gonna get nice and close.
Fucking.
He's still sitting back there, so annoying. Whoa!
That's right, don't mind me. Don't mind me, don't mind me.
One more around this corner too. Actually, the sniper.
My bad.
Nah, you're right, didn't even hit me. There is still one more here. Oh, I can disable this one.
Right, I'm here.
Sniper dead.
Done.
I'll disable this.
We're gonna have to start running in a minute.
Yeah, yeah. Where's the key? Where's the
see
key?
This here? Yeah. This is what the diamond drill is for.
Yep.
We're not gonna have time to get it, but there's one of each vest inside there.
And off his body, he's got the key and open this. Basilisk, two durables. Large bag in here as well. Yeah, you can also get gold skulls and gold bars to spawn here too. There's like three different spots on the floor.
Here, dude. Wonderful. You can take the sniper's sniper if you like. Found
some loot. I'm gonna get my SAB.
Cool. And now we need to get out of here.
Yep. Quickly.
This way, this way, this way, this way.
Yeah. Taking the keycard exit?
Yes, sir. Gas has started moving.
Yeah, yeah. Don't have time to catch that elevator.
Made the mistake of sitting through here far too many times.
Yeah.
And then I'm stuck. There is.
There are a lot more. There are a lot more. What's it called? Like invisible in this location. So.
Stuff. And there's another one here.
There's a great head. There's silence. Large bag and all that.
Cool. The elevator.
Gonna drop like just a little bit more of that money. Start getting insured. Yeah. Sweet. GG.
Fucking big GG.
Yeah. All Ultra, communications
are secured. And that's how you do a Koshi regain.